No, my name is Jose. I'm here at JTEC. I study at Duke Technology. I'm scheduled here for the final to do wiring of the rear brake lights. See you left signal. See you right wiring correctly. Right signal. Once again, it's wired correctly. Get the first one. Get that shell down. There it goes. There it goes. Okay. Let me get a break. Let's see if we both did it correctly. Mark lights. All is done and well connected correctly. You want to look around the back side? We had three negatives, three positives. In the center, we only had two because it's a marker light. And we had used a specific ground on all three as a series. And there it goes, successfully wiring the rear chair lights of a Peterbilt. Thank you.